My next guest starred on a tiny little show. I'm not sure if you've ever heard of a little show called Downton Abbey. Have you ever heard of that before? I thought so. And now he's playing a knight searching for the Holy Grail in the brand new series, Knightfall. Take a look.
By the grace of God, rise, Master of the Temple.
Rise, Master of the Temple.
And find us the grail.
Please welcome Tom Cullen. How's it going?
Good, man. Yeah, you?
That is a really good beard.
Thanks. I grew it myself.
It's very, very nice. So, Downton Abbey has, like, a crazy fan base.
Yeah.
You ever have any weird fan encounters?
Yeah. Well, when it first came out, you know, I wasn't really prepared for the kind of size that it was, and me and my mates were just sitting in the pub watching the football. And this guy just came up to me, walked behind me, put his arm around me, took a picture and went, thanks, mate, and then just walked away. And my mates were like, what just happened?
It's an unusual feeling.
Yeah, it was weird, yeah.
Did you like that? Did you like that? Or did you think, I don't know if I'm going to ever get used to this?
No, I'm a fan of my anonymity. It's always going to be a weird one, you know, to deal with for me.
Yeah, well, you keep doing great shows. It's, you know, those days are long gone as far as being anonymous. Now, where are you from? Was it known for something special, I understand?
Not really. I'm from a place called Llandrindod Wells. Try saying that one, which is in...
Sounds like a website.
Yeah, it does, yeah. www.llandrindodwells.com, yeah. It's a very strange kind of ghost town, but once a week, every August, the entire town dresses up in Victorian clothes.
That's cool.
Walks around, yeah, it's weird, but it's cool.
This is in Wales.
It's cool.
I love that. Yeah, yeah. Tell us about Knightfall. I watched an episode last night.
This is the kind
of show I would like to, like, be in just as an extra, because it just looks so fun, you know,
yeah, it was
exciting.
It's a lot of fun. So the show...
That's cool.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Hey, I mean, I'll get to ride a horse and swing a sword, but the show is a kind of big, epic show about the Knights Templar, who, if you don't know who they are this very fascinating monastic sect from the Middle Ages who were warrior monks and the most elite fighters, some of the most elite fighters of their time, and myth has it that they were charged with protecting Christian relics such as the Holy Grail. And so the show is set in Paris, and the show's about the kind of political interplay and socio-economic machinations of the French court and their relationship with the Templars. And it's a lot of fun, you know, it's...
You just used more syllables in that sentence than I've used in my life. just for the record.
Thanks. I work on it. It's something I'm very proud of.
No, the show's terrific. Now, I want to ask you about your accent. Do you have sort of a typical Welsh accent?
I don't, you know. Where I'm from, it's Llandrindod Wells, www. a lot of people sound like me. But a Welsh accent's more like that. It's lovely and lilty and gorgeous. Like
sounded exactly the same as the way you've been talking the whole time. It really did. I want to try to do your accent. I want you to give me something specific to Wales, if you can think of something, and I'll give you something from where I'm from in case you ever play somebody from New Orleans.
Okay. Do you want to say something in Welsh?
Yes, I would love to.
Okay, let me have a think. Well, because you like this kind of stuff. Let's say that I love history, yeah?
Yes.
So, Rydwin Hoffi Hanes.
Rydwin Hoffi Hanes.
Pretty good.
Really?
Man, yeah.
Rydwin Hoffi Hanes.
Rydwin Hoffi Hanes, yeah.
Okay. This is how you would say, how are you? Are you having a good day, my friend? Where you at, little folly?
Where you at, little folly?
Yeah, that's pretty good. Thanks, Tom. That's pretty good. He's a lot better than I am. Nightfall airs Wednesday nights at 10 p.m. on the History Channel. It's really cool. We'll be right back.